Thank you.
Like being on video, but I think he actually secretly does because he's very charismatic.
No.
No, you are. You are.
Why don't you do like a little mini interview? Just like.
This is James Parker.
Hey! What's up? You have an SR20 starter? Fuck.
I'm fucking for real. Thank you, Lynette. Do you want my jack here?
What?
You want my jack here? How many jacks are there?
I'd say at least two.
That was like part of the
executive drifting.
Get on it and let it sit.
Yeah, but
no, it's not gonna turn on again.
My spot there.
I think
good.
Yes.
You want to turn, maybe turn that down a little bit, James?
I probably can.
I love that it's
just I've got my remote.
Bumpers, engine,
covers,
fuel line,
no power steering.
It's like the smallest diameter too.
It works great for sitting real close.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Yeah. We can make it work.
We can make it happen.
We spent $2,000 as a team anyway.
I'm in danger.
Won the bout here at Wombo.
I was expecting a beams in here because of the dash.
Most people do it, right?
Yeah.
This is a mud. Yeah, as a Ford Explorer rear.
And we're just
that's
relaying.
That's he knows about the roller
yeah,
stuff.
Yeah.
So.
Obviously, you guys are all
bulletproof rear.
Yeah.
Cheap.
I couldn't get the weir stuff in time, so I was like, we're just doing this.
Yeah. What kind of power is it?
345.
Is it S chassis suspension or is it
no?
Yeah. I like that. I don't like making everything feel like.
No, sure.
Not everything has to be 240.
Extended lowers and even SR swap.
No, never drove. I really want to.
You can drive
it. It's like the center console fits so nice too.
You offered.
Rich.
You got to take that.
I know. I really don't want to drive it.
We'll wait till Sunday. If it's still, if the car's still running Sunday.
Expecting them to break?
With this guy, you never know.
Talk about your shit, Chad.
Talked about it enough. Everybody's seen it.
What if this is
for most part. Well, I guess maybe not here.
Oh, that shift knob is sick. I don't know if I noticed that last time with the.
Oh, yeah.
What kind of knob is that?
Low origin knob.
Oh, where? I didn't know they made knobs. That's cool.
It's a little faded. It used to look a lot better, but. You know.
This thing is cool as fuck.
Thank you. I appreciate it. I aspire to be paintwork like you, but.
I appreciate it.
You know, it's going to get redone eventually, but.
Dude, he did that with a can.
Really? That's yeah, it's spray paint.
Just that's what blew me away because it looks great.
Is it like candy in a can or like?
Yeah. Okay, yeah, it's candy. It's like silver base glitter paint, and then like a gel that hardens to make it smooth, and then just gold and orange candy. Sick. Yeah.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah. I don't know, I need to get an airbrush and everything. But.
Yeah, I think it's great.
Do you have a woman bag?
No. Damien does.
Why?
Because it would just go and blood would shoot everywhere.
No, it never does, dude. It's not happening. It
was. My nails just keep pulling out.
I can't watch.
What? It ran earlier.
Naked.
Let me get one more try.
That'd be cool.
It's not the can, it's something to do with where you do it.
Is there media on that?
Good at it.
Is there media on that?
Yes, there's media on
that. Trying to get the fingers in there, but
I suck at shotgun beers. If they're ice cold,
air pockets are unbreakable.
You have to get the air pocket. That's
so is the can.
Are we going? Are we going? Are we going?
Yeah.
They're actually probably. You're trying.
We used to be so good at this.
Oh, he's trying.
Chris and I used to do it all the time.
Why? Chris is still good at it.
Yeah. I keep ruining my nails. You have to have some nail.
Yeah.
It's like poking in with a piece of skin.
All right, well, let's just go.
Just shallow up and go. Yeah, that's what you should be extent. It's gonna make sense. Yeah, and I'm like, was that rare?
Because you're coming out here. You're almost you straight right through. Outside.
Like it seems like you apex here and then ride it out as wide as you
can.
I feel like I feel like you would.
Yeah. It looks really cool.
Stay tight like and then run it wide. Would starter feed be on that side?
I don't know. Is it that's the
yeah because the whole
that, that one's the engine bay harness, so it should be in there.
Yeah,
like, I don't know. It kind of looks like that from the internet. I don't have an S chassis.
No, never survive.
never gonna survive unless we are a little. But we're never gonna survive unless we get a little crazy. No, we're never gonna survive.
It doesn't do the stuff, so we're gonna try to do stuff. Still no stuff.
So.
Let's go, girls.
Like right here, and then the rest of them.
Wow, that hurts.
You got two hands, James. Easily. Hot
wire. Two, one hand on each hip.
I got it.
Yeah, I did it.
Oh, now you took over mine, you idiot.
You if you're sponsored by Miller Lite, you better be consuming them.
Oh, there's a.